Democrats have come out with the brand new deal. They're finally waking up to how Americans feel. They've lost every election since the good old days. So now they have decided they need to change their ways. For years the party was once part of the American dream. But how things have changed since the election of 2016. Republicans are now in charge of Senate and the House. Trump, he's running things up at the White House. So the Democrats have come up with a new master plan to try and win back America and the working man. They say it's time to quit blaming everything on Hillary. It's time to refocus on Americans like you and me. So the Democratic Party rolling out their new plan, try and make life better for the working man. I don't see nothing different than what they said before. I don't see nothing changing with what they got in store. But I'll keep an eye on the new Democrats as they try to win the Congress and White House back. And from the last election, I'm sure they learned a plenty. Who they gonna choose to run in 2020?